Hey guys, I'm back, and it's time to continue. I literally avoided playing this game all day by playing GTA 5. And, I'm not looking forward to playing this again. Yeah, this is No Man's Warf. This is like... Oh! This is what I believe to be Blighttown 2.0. Before I go on, I'm sorry. Screen options. I'm turning it up all the way. I can't see in here. And if I can't see, then y'all can't see. Less lit up than it was before. Don't be a letdown. Oh, how nice of a thing. Hang on, I gotta do something back. What the crap did he just do? What did you just do? Back, man. Very well. Significantly better than the last few times I played this. I need to go through these areas with my torch when I'm done with them. Light the areas up so it's not pitch black like this.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask. But you... I'm called Lucatiel. From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people. While you've made a point of engaging me. I can see that you are mid-journey. If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Myra, a land of knights. My sword is always ready. Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
I think that's all of her dialogue. She's kind of a downer. It only gets worse, like, what actually happens to her. Oh no, not you. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna explore the other area. I want to avoid that thing all the time. I hate that enemy. Ow. Break that. Oh, why are you doggies? Come on. Why? Oh jeez. Ow. Well, it's okay. It's okay. We're all good. We're all good. We're all good. You're all good. It's all fine. Help. Get my back. You guy behind you. That. Oh crap. Find another. I don't like being around by myself. I don't care about soldiers. But there are items in here. Thank you. want to go. I gotta fight these things. At least they're not all lined up in our... Okay, I probably need to explain this. When it said there I was bleeding, all that means is that I take more damage while that bar is full. So, you gotta retreat and let that bar go away if you wanna heal properly. I don't hear any gulping. We're got it. Back over here. I'm not through with you. There's another one up there. You come out first. I'm gonna fight you. Thank you. has the poison. Oh, ow, it got me. And silver talisman. And chest number two has a greatsword. And if they're not, they are not kidding. It's a giant sword. Ridiculously big. That guy scared me. not joking. Him just running around the corner like that actually scares the crap out of me. There's a door that I gotta open somewhere. I'm gonna get marked later. That's how I can get this one to my main partner. And I do want her as a partner. She's a good fighter. She'll help with the boss. That's actually completely new. I've never seen that kind of enemy before. Hi. I see you. Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Let's not do that. Oh my god. What was that one enemy that was right here? What was that? I've never seen that before. Ever, actually. Like, that has never been an encounter in this game. Or the last game, at least. Now, there is a hidden wall in here. Oh, here's Gavlan.
Who are you?
I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul.
He can apparently drink while talking.
What you want?
Very skilled.
With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
Cool thing about Gavlan, you can actually sell things to him. So if you have like multiple items that you don't want, like these broken straight swords, and you just want to be like a collector dude and be like, I only want one, well, you can do that. Sell that. Sell some armor. normally if I have two of the same thing, I sell at least one of them. That's about it. And he sells, like, poison-related things.
Many deal, many thanks.
Oh, I cut him off by accident. He just laughs. I don't even know why. Okay. I think there's a crystal lizard in this, hidden door down here. This is not one that you can... Oh, it is one. Okay, there's another door. Neither of these are mimics. I don't know if there's a way to tell the difference between a mimic and something that's not a mimic. If there is, I have yet to see it. Shard. I believe that the other wall is in this building. I don't remember what enemies are in here. There's another AI person somewhere down there, I think. Oh, hi. Here we are. Where did it come from? That's kind of scary. Oh, that's poison. Yeah, you just died of poison. This is where you get the soldier's ring, which is something that you wear. Royal soldier's ring, yep, I'm gonna wear that. Life ring can go, increases maximum load. So basically, I can roll hits, it increases my inventory weight. Switch. That does 123. That does 110. That does 112. Pull my scimitar. Pull this bad boy back out. And I will use him. It does just like 2 less damage. Yeah, here's the guy. a certain amount of, like, I think you have to have, like, specific intelligence to get to actually talk to one.
I see light, but it remains dim. I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
Yeah, I don't know what level of intelligence you have to be able to talk to him, but I might do it at some point just to be like, yeah, I got him. Boss is pretty fun, actually. Come on, we can deal help. This boss, I know each side's pattern. I honestly don't know which side is actually. I mean, if you do have Lucati over here, just let her be the distraction and just wail on the other side. Not that difficult of a boss. The Flexile Sentry actually becomes a fight. Thank you, Lucatio. You have great service. And now one step closer to that achievement. I'm soaking too. I might use it occasionally, but I'm not much on the magic. Manslayer. A katana with a terribly worn blade appears useless, but is in fact coated with a deadly poison. The sword is clanking. The walkthrough I watched. He had me get the washing pole, and the washing pole was an interesting weapon to use. Are you kidding me? Oh, is an item that you can get by getting on top of this. On this elevator. But right now I'm just gonna lead you guys to the bonfire. And if you haven't noticed, this place looks familiar. We are back at the Lost Bastille. There are two ways to get to it. And either way is pretty annoying. It's a very annoying level in general. Just because of the type of enemies you have to fight here. But I'll guide you through it to the best of my ability. Even though they might have changed a lot. Next part, we're gonna go back to Majula. We're gonna level up. We're gonna buy some things. We're gonna reinforce weapons and armor, and we might change our armor. But I hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys.